You ready?
웨스트포트 고등학교 졸업 앨범 촬영 현장.
Okay, and big smile.
Kathy Reagan, I will always remember.
Hunter McCaffrey, I will always remember.
졸업 앨범에 고등학교의 추억을 하나둘 적는 학생들.
I will always remember.
그 중에는 주인공 매튜도 있었죠.
The award for the leader of tomorrow, Matthew Kidman.
대통령을 꿈꾸는 야심찬 고등학생 매튜는 캄보디아의 천재 소년 3명을 위한 후원금 모금에 성공할 정도로 능력 있는 학생회장이었는데요.
We raised the $25,000, so now we can bring the genius Sam Young out of Cambodia and bring him here to study at Westport. Sam Young sent us a new tape.
Show that shit!
Hi everyone, it's Sam Young.
하지만 돌아보니 학교 생활에선 특별히 추억할 만한 것이 없었죠. 이로 인해 매튜는 얼마 남지 않은 학교 생활에 일탈을 꿈꿉니다.
Let's go with him.
Why?
I mean, we're graduating. We should be going nuts right now.
I'm going to class.
You already got into Yale. I mean, it doesn't matter anymore.
그렇게 집으로 돌아온 매튜.
Oh, you're up early.
명문대인 조지타운에 입학 허가를 받았지만
What's the speech you're working on?
It's for the scholarship I need to get so I can actually go to Georgetown. It's pretty expensive.
매튜의 집안은 비싼 등록금을 감당하기 어려운 형편이었죠.
There's some stiff competition and they only pick one of us.
그날 저녁.
What you can do.
옆집 여자를 보고 첫눈에 반해버린 매튜.
와. Oh my god, she's so hot.
Oh my god.
What? Matt, what? Matt.
창문 너머로 옆집 여자를 훔쳐보다가 들켜버리고 말죠.
Matthew, come down here.
What are you doing up there?
Nothing.
Danielle just came in from Los Angeles. Why don't you show her around?
옆집에 새로 이사 온 여자의 이름은 다니엘.
Did you like what you saw?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
So what are we gonna do about this?
I said I was sorry.
You saw me.
Yeah, right. Like I'm gonna strip right here. Are you serious? No, never gonna happen.
The whole package.
Freaking psycho. There. You happy now?
Yep.
Asshole. It's not funny.
It's a little funny.
Come on. Let me in.
It's not funny.
It's a little funny.
So, what else do you do besides torture people? Seriously, what's your story?
I don't know.
Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Aren't you gonna ask me if I have a girlfriend?
No. So, you're about to graduate. You must be going nuts right now. So what's the craziest thing you've done lately?
I've just done so much nuts stuff. Off the hook, off the walls, I mean.
You haven't done anything, have you?
No. It's kind of been my problem lately.
What about your girlfriend? Okay. We can figure this out. You need a girl. Definitely someone cute. Someone who can make him laugh. Someone who's gonna make him do things he never thought he could do.
Like stripping in the middle of the street? Well, good night.
Good night.
All right, you all have this graph, correct?
수수께끼 옆집 미녀 다니엘과 모범생이었던 매튜는 일탈을 즐기기 시작합니다.
Pop quiz time. And I'm a picture.
Come on, where are you going? Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. How do you know no one's home?
I don't. So, what's the craziest thing you've done lately?
This is right up there. Oh my god. That's my principal. Seriously, come on, let's go.
Hey. Just go with it. I'm all wet. Can I come in?
Hey guys, this is Danielle.
Dude.
I know.
Dude,
다니엘과 함께 처음 파티에 가게 된 새 친구. 모두의 시선이 다니엘에게 쏠리고 학교를 접수한 킹카.
Hi guys.
헌터가 접근하죠.
Can I get you guys something to drink? Can you come here for a second?
Yeah. What's up?
Yeah, man. This party's getting kind of full, bro. So you're gonna have to take off.
I'm with her.
Yeah. Oh, it's cool, dude. She's taken care of. There's the door. Excuse me.
Dude. I know.
그러던 어느 날.
You come with me right now.
교내 방송부의 수장이자 야동 전문가 일라이는
Ice it out, minions. Move, move faster, you little maggots.
매튜에게 특별히 입수한 야동을 보여주는데
You're gonna need a harder piece of wood than that, cowboy.
That's not her. Yeah, it is.
Cool. 사실 다니엘은 포르노 전문 배우였던 것이었죠.
Matt, dude, you're missing the best part.
Matt, she's a porn star, okay? Take her to a motel room and bang her like a beast.
Eli, I like this girl.
Matt, please, please, Matt, fuck her for me.
뜻하지 않게 그녀의 직업을 알게 된 매튜는 이상한 상상까지 하게 됩니다.
Hi.
Oh, look at this one of him.
So. You're going to school in Los Angeles?
For a while, but then I started working on other things.
Oh, what kind of thing?
Let me show you.
Jesus!
결국 야동의 뇌가 절여진 일라이의 말대로 온갖 무리수를 던지며 다니엘을 모텔에 데려가는 매튜.
Maybe we should get a room.
Okay.
평소 같지 않은 매튜의 행동에 이미 모든 상황을 대충 파악했던 다니엘.
Do you want to fuck me? How do you want me?
Why are you doing this?
Isn't this what you want? To fuck a porn star in a cheap motel room? So this is what you think of me.
Daniel, wait. I'm sorry.
매튜가 학교에서 일탈을 꿈꿨듯 다니엘은 사랑하는 사람 앞에서 직업을 떠나 평범한 여자이길 바랬던 것이었죠.
Because I love the way you looked at me. God, do you have any idea how... Get it.
Hold on.
Fuck you.
빈자리를 느낀 매튜는 다니엘을 찾아가 사과를 하지만
It's a real nice place you got here, dude.
Kelly.
Matthew.
켈리는 포르노 제작자이자 다니엘의 전남친이었죠.
Are we going?
Yeah. You coming with us?
Where are you going?
Can't. Got school tomorrow.
No. I'm cool. Where are we going?
둘만 보낼 수 없었던 매튜는 스트립 클럽까지 그들을 따라갑니다.
Hey, you going for me?
What are you doing?
Work. Hey, where are you going?
The bathroom, is that okay?
I get it, man, believe me. She's gorgeous. I just think you'd want someone more your age. I meant experience-wise. No offense.
Oh my god, that's Mr. Peterson.
Hey, Peterson!
Dude, what are you doing?
You know my friend Maddie here, right? This is Maddie's first time. Why don't you buy him a dance?
Did you hear about that scholarship yet?
So, what's it for again?
Oral fiber. When you're getting a lap dance, were they like cool with you like grabbing their... Oh my God, I'm trying to talk about...
For teenagers, sexual intercourse can be dangerous.
Jesus, what hack made this?
Why don't they update this thing?
Your senior prom place added pressure on young teens to lose their virginity and also engage in unprotected sex.
Hello?
We're all going to the creek tonight. It's gotta be a gas. You're coming, right?
I can't, guys. I have a baby now because of prom.
What?
첫 만남 이후 찌질해 보이는 매튜에게 한수 가르쳐주기 위해 학교까지 찾아온 켈리.
Maddie, you didn't tell me you got some serious burners at your school.
Shut up!
What?
Hold on a second.
Hey. Where are you guys going?
We got things to do, ladies.
Do you want to hang out?
Always leave them wanting more. 'em humping it like a football game or at a prom, that video would sell. Fuck, I'm good. I get these ideas. It's like a gift. It's like I can't control it. So, what are we doing, man?
얼떨결에 매튜는 그와 함께 3량의 모금액을 예치하러 은행까지 가게 되죠.
Jeannie, this is my student advisor.
Oh, you're Mr. Salinger?
Wow.
What?
I love those earrings.
Okay, well, we gotta go. Thanks, Jeannie.
Man, what were you doing?
And there's like a bar under there.
Uh-huh. This guy's unbelievable.
얼마 후 다니엘은 켈리와 함께 성인 영화 컨벤션이 열리는 라스베가스에 가게 되고
I don't belong here.
Hey, what about starting over?
This is what I am.
Let's roll.
매튜 또한 다니엘을 만나기 위해 친구들과 베가스로 향합니다.
God, I just want to bang hot chicks.
No, man, no test.
I'm still in high school, okay? This is my high school video yearbook. Swear to God. That's right, bitch.
Jesus, is that her?
Give me a second, guys.
Nina! Danielle! Come on, Nina, meet him!
Look, I'm sorry. I had to come. I feel like this is all my fault. Will you at least look at me? You're the best thing that ever happened to me, okay?
Aww. He's so sweet.
Danielle.
Nice job, dickwad.
Danielle. Danielle, Danielle, Danielle.
Hugo, hi.
So how's Kelly treating you?
Okay.
What do we know? We know that you should be with me at the top. With the here's Chris. Kelly, what do we say?
Fuck you.
Danielle, with the here's Chris.
Maddie, what are you doing here?
Look, Kelly, no offense, but I really don't think Danielle wants to be here right now.
Matthew, please just go home, okay?
Hey, D. D.
흔들리는 다니엘과 이를 본 켈리.
It's not cute anymore.
Hey, I thought we were friends.
Friends don't fuck with each other's business. What? What are you gonna do?
Stay the fuck away from her.
Matt, seriously, man, it's 2:00 in the morning. Hey, what about your thing tomorrow? Okay, the scholarship dinner? Sorry, I gotta do this.
이대로 물러설 수 없었던 매튜는 떠나기 전 다니엘에게 진심을 전하기로 합니다.
So, what do you guys do?
We're directors.
Really? Would you guys ever want to use me in one of your movies?
Hell yeah, we'll use you.
Honey, these guys are directors, and they want to use me.
Use you?
Let's do it.
You want to give her a throw?
Yeah, try me out.
No, I'm okay, though, thank you.
Well, come on, at least feel her tits.
I'm okay, I can't, thank you.
Fuck it, I'll feel one.
Yo, Mule, what the hell are you doing? These guys are directors. They're in high school, you idiot.
Maddie, time to go. What happened?
He got that.
Bolt.
Dude, wait up. Fuck you, dude.
Excuse me.
I just want to let you know, I know who you really are. And you're better than this.
In... 다음날.
Yeah.
배우 생활을 청산하고 자신을 진심으로 아껴주는 매튜에게 돌아온 다니엘.
Why do you believe in me so much?
I don't know, maybe I'm stupid. Will you go to prom with me?
I would love to.
You ready for tonight? Don't worry, man. You're gonna be great.
그런데 매튜를 찾아 학교까지 찾아온 상상 이상의 또라이 켈리.
May I help you? I have the most important dinner of my life tonight. So wherever we're going, you know, we just have to be home by 6.
Here he comes.
It's cool.
Get in. She didn't show up on set today because of what you said. Now I'm out 30 grand.
매튜가 위약금을 당장 갚지 못하겠다고 말하자 켈리는
A blowjob.
No, I told you she's not gonna do that anymore.
Who said anything about her? How far are you willing to go? How much do you really care about her?
I'm joking, man. Relax.
You want to be president? Let me tell you the first rule of politics. Always know if the juice is worth the squeeze. It means you don't steal my girl unless you're ready to accept the consequences. All right, I'm sorry, okay? Here, take this. I'm telling you, it's gonna hurt like shit. Look, I'm not gonna be a dick. I know she loves you. I'm gonna leave you guys alone. But now you're doing something for me.
자신의 아이디어를 빼앗아 돈방석에 앉은 휴고를 벼르던 켈리는 매튜에게 휴고의 트로피를 훔쳐오라고 말합니다.
Yes, I'd like to report a robbery.
Bang me! Cradle the balls!
Wait! 매튜와 휴고 모두에게 엿을 먹이고 유유히 빠져나가는 켈리.
Okay, so what time is the dinner start?
6 o'clock.
There, just you know what time? Dude, what are you doing?
가까스로 빠져나왔지만 상태가 이상해 보이는 매튜.
You're so good.
Oh my god. Shh, don't worry. Ecstasy is not that bad.
What?
Kelly likes dosing people with E.
연회장에 늦지 않게 도착했지만.
Oh my god.
Just try not to talk so much, okay?
Talk so much. I'm giving a speech.
약에 취한 매튜는 극한의 텐션으로 여기저기 들쑤시고 다니기 시작하죠. 드디어 매튜의 차례가 다가오고.
I'm just gonna go with it. Moral fiber. It's funny. I used to think it was always telling the truth, doing good deeds. But lately, I've been seeing it differently. Now I think that moral fiber is about finding that one thing you really care about. That one special thing that means more to you than anything else in the world. And when you find her, you fight for her. You risk it all. You put her in front of everything. Your future, your life. And maybe the stuff you do to help her isn't so clean. You know what? It doesn't matter. Because in your heart, you know that the juice is worth the squeeze. That's what moral fiber is all about.
도덕이라는 주제를 다니엘을 향한 사랑으로 풀어내며 사람들에게 가장 많은 호응을 받게 됩니다. 하지만
Ryan Winger.
아쉽게도 장학금은 타지 못했죠. 명문대 입학의 꿈이 좌절되고 3년의 후원금을 전달하기 위해 은행을 찾은 매튜.
But it's already closed. Your teacher came by yesterday and he cleared out the account.
정말 상상 그 이상의 또라이였던 켈리가 돈을 빼돌린 것이었죠.
Sam Young, what's wrong, my son?
That Matthew Kidman, he fucked me so bad.
Son of a bitch.
You said he was your student advisor.
Oh my god.
월요일까지 돈을 되찾지 못하면 퇴학은 물론이고 횡령으로 감옥에 갈 위기에 처한 매튜.
Hi.
Come here.
자칭 문제 해결사인 매튜는 다니엘과 함께 기발한 아이디어를 생각해내는데.
Yo, what are we doing? I mean, I can't get you involved in this.
I want to do it.
Why?
Moral fiber.
I mean, no.
We'll get expelled and
listen. Shut up. Do you know what we are, the three of us? We're a fucking tripod. That means that if you kick out one of our legs, then we all fall. Fuck.
그렇게 결성된 무적의 삼각대.
Where is she?
Oh, there.
Hey.
More, more. 그리고 매튜는 휴고의 트로피를 돌려주고
So if I pull this off, I get the 25 grand on Sunday.
계약에 성공합니다.
All right, minions, over here.
드디어 졸업반 무도회 당일.
Jesus. Gentlemen, these are your prom dates. April and Ferrari. We have Eli and Klitz.
Do those girls go to your school?
Actually, no. They're porn stars.
Oh.
Yeah.
My recipe is
Jack Daniels. Crazy for the samples. Dutch is an example. 엄청난 포스로 등장하는 무적의 삼각대.
What are all these cameras for?
Oh, for video yearbook. So, what should we do? Should we start setting up? Gonna get our actors. Make sure they can act. Yeah, oh, all right, just get out of here. You just show this little lady a good time tonight, all right? Minions, let's move.
So, what are we doing?
Relax. Play it cool, play it cool.
Look, they're coming to you.
Yo, Matt. What's up? Can we talk to you for a second? Dude, I'm with my girl here.
Sorry, man.
Should we come back?
No, I'll leave you guys alone.
What's up?
Hey, man, what's up with those girls?
Are they like,
are they porn stars?
Yeah.
Shit.
How'd you boys like to be in a movie?
Sign the release form at the top.
Are these our actors? Just these two.
What about me, dude?
Oh.
This party's getting kind of full, bro.
Sorry, bro, but... Party's awful.
Oh
매튜와 다니엘이 무도회를 즐기는 한편 학교 곳곳에서는 촬영이 시작됩니다.
May I have a word with you?
What's up?
Do you know what this is?
No, what is it?
Looks like a release form for something.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Have a good night.
You're strong, you're firm, but you have a secret. Show that to me.
Thank you.
For what?
I never went to prom.
그런데 예상치 못한 변수를 마주하게 된 매튜.
We have a problem. What's wrong? Derek didn't work out.
강한 남자인 줄 알았던 데릭이 화끈한 누나 앞에서 풀이 죽어버린 것이었죠.
If we don't get this, Hugo's not gonna buy it.
어쩔 수 없이 직접 출연을 결정하는 매튜.
I'll do it. I'll clean it up. Matt, your face is gonna be in this. Think about that.
하지만 다니엘을 생각하며 마음을 고쳐먹습니다.
All right, everybody, take five.
What happened?
Well, a little spell.
What are you gonna do? I'll do it.
예, 대타로 나서는 클리츠.
Why? Because we're a fucking tripod.
All right, here we go, people. Pictures up.
Listen, I know this is unprofessional, but I think you're really cute.
Yeah, right.
I'm serious. Really cute.
How we doing, Klitzy?
Fucking great, man.
And action!
결국 촬영은 별탈 없이 성공적으로 마무리됩니다. 모든 게 순조롭게 풀리는 줄 알았지만.
Hello?
We're dead.
Eli?
The tape's not here. I can't find it.
What?
Somebody stole it! Jesus Christ!
Matthew, could you come in here? This is Mr. Simon.
If you don't mind, may I have a word with the boy alone first?
Sure.
So how was prom?
That's mine.
This was my idea. Now I'm really gonna fuck your shit up.
I'm gonna need that back.
Take it from me. Yeah, what are you gonna do?
I don't have to do anything. Hugo Posh will. Yeah, he's my partner on this 50-50. So, could I please have my tape back?
Fuck you!
매튜가 받을 몫의 절반을 원하는 켈리.
And if I don't?
Showtime.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Show him the tape.
I'm not fucking around.
끝내
Matthew, is there anything you want to say before we watch this?
가족들과 교장 선생님이 지켜보는 가운데 재생되는 비디오.
Hello, I'm April.
And I'm Ferrari.
We'll show you how to put a condom on properly using a real person.
So for those of you naughty boys expecting to see a raunchy porn video, you might as well turn this off now.
You're gonna see education.
사실 매튜는 켈리의 아이디어와 별개로 최신 성교육 비디오를 만들었던 것이었습니다.
This is interesting, Matthew.
Yeah, I think it's a great idea. Well, you remember those sex ed films back in our day? If they were anything like this, we sure would have paid more attention, don't you think?
I think it's atrocious. But the kids today are so goddamn screwed up. Maybe this is the only way you can reach them. You just might have something here, Matthew.
This could really sell, don't you think?
How'd you come up with such an idea, Matthew?
It's like a gift, you know? It's like I can't control it.
교육의 대상이 되는 학생들을 직접 만든 적나라하면서도 현실적인 비디오는 성교육계의 교과서로 등극하면서 휴고는 명예를
My business partner.
Hugo Posh is also hard.
What an ass bag.
켈리는 시가를
Fucking kid.
My student advisor. All right. Yeah, next question.
일라이는 경력을
Why did you decide to skip film school?
Shut the fuck up! Next question, faster!
I got the tape, KDG got the tape!
We're putting a condom on the real thing.
Is my volunteer ready?
클리츠는 커다란 데뷔작을 얻습니다.
Look at that guy. He is huge.
Matthew Kidman. I will always remember the three legs of the tripod.
주인공 매튜는 3명의 후원금도 무사히 전달하고
The next Einstein.
등록금을 본인 스스로 마련해 조지타운 대학에 입학하게 되죠. 그리고 영화는 여전히 다니엘과 함께인 매튜의 모습을 보여주며 끝이 납니다. 영화 내겐 너무 아찔한 그녀는 2004년 개봉한 영화로 국내에 들어올 당시 유행했던 내겐 너무 시리즈로 번역된 작품 중 하나인데요. 가벼운 내용의 19금 로맨틱 영화로 학생회장과 포르노 배우의 아찔한 사랑을 유쾌하게 그려내며 보는 내내 즐거웠던 영화였습니다. 소개 영상을 보시고 취향에 맞으시다면 풀 영상 찾아보시는 걸 추천드립니다. 오늘의 영화 소개는 여기까지였고요. 이상 어바웃 타임이었습니다.